Are you a programmer?
No, I'm not. I'm an engineer.
Damn it. Shit.
Woo!
Are you a computer science student?
Sorry?
Computer science? You computer science major? Computer science major? Are you a computer science major?
So am I a science major?
Yeah.
What up,
cool.
I'm out here chilling with the gang. Where are we?
I'm chilling.
Alright, man.
Alright. You're science majors?
Nope.
Damn. You guys want to be on Adult Swim? We're here live with... Come back. So what do you think Git is? What do you know about Git?
Git what? Git money.
What's up, man? Do you know what GitHub is?
GitHub? What? GitHub. Cool.
We're here live with the Queens of Pops. What's your name?
Carson.
Carson, what's up, man? What do you know about Git? What is Git?
Git? Git?
Yeah.
GIT?
Yeah.
Git? GIT.
Yes, sir.
It gets like from like your terminal, you can connect. And so it's like, and then you can like do commands through that.
And it's a repository. It's used to.
What's a repository?
Version control for like software so that everybody's on the same page as to like what edits and what updates have been made or whatnot.
It's like a version control thingy.
Okay.
You start off with an initial state of your repository. And as you make changes to your code, you commit those changes.
It's like a database, kind of. And it's used for sharing code, but also keeping track of the history of revisions of what changes you made to your code.
And those changes make a log. So each change is one commit, and each chain of commits is a branch. And you can branch off of any one of those commits to make a new branch to make changes that you don't want affecting your main branch.
So it's like a big tree.
Yeah, exactly. It's like one big ever-growing tree.
Kind of like LinkedIn. Do you know what Git is? Is it like similar to that, to GitHub?
Isn't Git GitHub?
I would not say they are similar. It's an online repository where people put code and run websites and things like that.
You acquire, is it jobs or like...
It's kind of like LinkedIn.
Yeah, LinkedIn.
Upload code.
That's all I know.
Yeah, it's like Facebook or...
No. Yes?
Well, then maybe Snapchat, but for code.
Kind of like the LinkedIn of MySpace, if you will. What would you use GitHub for?
Sharing code. Sharing my compiled, or not compiled.
To like build your ego? Or?
To build my ego.
Oh, GitHub is really convenient.
Okay. To like help build your ego? Or?
Sorry, what?
GitHub is a website that stores Git repositories.
Repository from which you pull code, and basically you pull it down, or you add to it.
You can use it to like look at different projects. You can upload your own code on there.
I normally use it to like look at some open source libraries.
I was gonna ask your thoughts on the outbreak of people stealing open source code. What are your thoughts on that?
I have no idea.
You download it from the website and you like get a number of bytes of code, and then basically you steal someone else's code and then write something better or worse.
So if I wanted to make a change, like walk me through the process of doing that.
Make a change to your code? Oh, all right. So you start with your current state of your repository. Make some changes. Those changes will be unstaged, so you have to stage those changes with git add dot if you're lazy.
Actually, I don't know what git add does, but I know what git commit is. You can commit your changes to your repository, yeah.
Once you've got all of your changes, you've staged all of your changes that you want to commit, you do git commit, add a message, hopefully one that's useful. You've committed those changes to your repository, right. And
you just freaking push that bad boy.
This is what I call crossing the street. You gotta wait a second. Dude, what are your thoughts on Microsoft taking over GitHub? You think they own all the code now?
I don't think it's really that big of a deal. I think with the way licenses work and stuff, most of the code's still open source.
It's basically owned by Microsoft, so it's basically...
Steve Jobs?
No.
But what are your thoughts on Microsoft taking over and Steve Jobs and all that?
What does Steve Jobs have to do with Microsoft?
He owns them, right? No. He works for them?
No.
He's a janitor?
No.
No, he isn't.
I'm not sure what Steve Jobs has to do with it. I haven't heard anything. But they had a design philosophy or a business philosophy at some point in the past that was embrace, extend, exterminate for open source software, where they would take tools that were used by the open source community, embrace them, extend them, break them just a little bit, and then over a very long time period, kill them in favor of their own proprietary products. Okay.
Genocide. Cool. Thanks for the interview. Yeah. Get those gits. I'm dying inside. What do I say? Like and subscribe. This is the future of transportation. It's much easier, and it gets you places faster than walking. Look, I'm going faster than these guys. And then you just park it safely. And you're ready to ride.